Exactly 3 years ago to this day, I pre-ordered the Tesla Cybertruck with the intentions of it being my daily driver and work truck when the warranty on this old girl expired. Now at the time, this was a brand new truck. It had less than 10,000 miles on it, and there's one problem. I am way, way out of warranty. Almost 200,000 miles. So not only am I out of warranty, I'm about out of miles. I need a replacement truck soon. So I have one question. Elon, where is my Cybertruck?